Hi everyone, my name is Mar and I'm the creative director for Team Hair and Makeup. Today we're going to be playing with hair and I'm going to show you how to do a messy braid bun in less than 5 minutes. In my little old opinion, I happen to think that high buns are completely timeless. I love them because they can be messy, they can be classic, and with a little added hair, they can also be really full and elegant. So I'm going to go ahead and just take all of her hair. Here's the thing with this style, you don't want to overthink it. Just put it up, do what feels natural. Watch the angle a little bit. I like to make sure the hair in the bun kind of comes up like this in the angle. It kind of gives the face a little bit more of a dramatic look. With the teasing brush, I'm just gonna grab her hair. And again, I don't mind these little knotties and such. I think it's really cute actually to have perfect imperfections. So I twist it. Now it's kind of hard to see, but like I do, like to do is I twist the bun like that. So it's literally just grabbing it and twisting it forward, taking just a few bobby pins. And I really, really love Sally Beauty Supply bobby pins. They are the best. They're super tight and they grab really well. And I only have to use maybe 3 or 4 for this to stay. So now if I were to take Samara's hair as is, I'd have a cute bun, but it's just not the bun that I would want. I actually just wanna have more hair. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add in some Team Bridal extensions, a little devilish plug, shameless plug there. And I'm gonna start off like this, and then I'm gonna take the extensions and I'm actually gonna wrap them around and then create a big messy bun. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take our Team Bridal extensions, I'm gonna clip them in. She's got a little I Dream a Genie here for a hot second. Don't get crazy, we're not keeping it like that. Put up the clips, yada, yada, yada. Put up the bun. And here's the thing, I like messy. I like messy, I like crazy. I like it to be a little bit couture, meaning you didn't try too hard, but it still looks cute and sexy. I love when you make the hair come out on the sides. This is one of my favorite things to do with hair. It's so unfinished looking. I just love this look. I'm gonna make sure that the extensions don't show. It's the biggest thing. But again, it's an all-in-one piece, so it's just easy to kind of manipulate it into your bun. And voila, you have this super cute, sexy, fun bun. See? How cute is that? Super easy to do.